that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, they'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him? Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship. Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
Listen up, I'm getting a signal here. It may be the Batman. Your eyes open while I try to get a lock.
Thank you.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. The airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest encryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there. Inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
Before I try and hack the door control, I need to deal with those armed guards.
Scarecrow's keeping his cards close to his chest on this one. Not even unit commanders know what's happening. I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this thing.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Scarecrow with a knife.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. Let's start with the fingers, and see how high we go.
Target's here! Batman!
They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Last time you'll see him.